That energy moves down into your third eye, which is your center of wisdom and insight.